Hello and welcome to another episode of Far Cry New Dawn. Time to turn to this guy.
You got a chip on your shoulder the size of Texas.
Erwin Small.
I think we got some twins in common, right? They teamed up with me a while back, you know. I'm like their right hand man, pretty much. But we got this thing where we owe each other every now and then. You know, it's friendly. It's like a give and take type deal. The thing is, I owe him this time around, and I'm in a little, financial, trouble. Now, all I need is a sure thing, and boom, hey, no problem. Now, here's the skinny. There's some fighters in this arena, and I need somebody who can give them a run for their money. But first, I need to know you can throw a punch, really haymake the shit out of somebody, you know? So take a swing at this machine here to measure what you got. Now, I broke it when I gave it a shot. Let's see if you got half as much.
Okay. Punch your machine. Yeah, not yet. Let's go to our perks first to see how strong I am. I don't even know how strong I am at punches. Should be strong enough.
Ooh, hell yeah! Now that's a fucking punch. Hate to be on the bad end of you. Let's put it to use. Stash your weapons. Obviously, we can't take them where we're headed. And follow me. Come on, ain't far.
That bad.
Oh, went on a little winning streak. Knocked out 17 guys in a row. Huh? Seven fucking teams. Had to quit. Too lethal. Punched the last guy so hard, he farted his brains out. Seriously. Guys, seriously. His brains. That made me pull up short. I had to think to myself, I got a gift. But I can't control it.
Sure.
Okay, here we are. Head on in, and my associate will help you get processed. Make nice. Don't look him in the eye. After you're done, I'll open the door, then you'll meet me back at the weapons cache. Go get him, jump. All right.
Alright, looks like we're gonna be throwing these hands today. If I lose this match, I'm upgrading my punch again. It won't let me run.
All right, you filthy
Dogs is cheating.
Yeah.
my health back. I'm not doing that ever again. This was about punch. Got nothing to do with punch.
You think you're clever, huh? You think you're hot shit? Because that's exactly what you were back there. You fought great. I think you're the kind of asshead I can work with. The asset. I mean asset.
Yes.
Shit we could get up to together. Oh, great things. Great things. I don't even know what that means yet, but I will. You take my word for it. I have the best ideas. Eventually. I gotta put on my thinking cap. Need some space to figure this out, so you run along. Can't think with you nose waving over my shoulder. I'll be in touch.
Drop off nearby. Couldn't help him. And we will catch you guys later.